to buy mammy.
Mammy
will be chariot, mammy. Mammy will chariot, men, the chariot was as in so. Catch it with yourself, men, chariot water. You are not here to be a stone on this earth. Mahu said, when you're near Shrow, yes, I've seen that the Lord has blessed you and it's true. Mahu said, oh, that the doctors, I've seen that you are not to buy cars, it's true. Mahu said, well, what we are, I'm going to give you pay, I've seen that you are going to get married. Mahu said, what's up for you, I've seen that your fellowship is going to be a minute, all is true. But when you're children, but after all these things, do you know the end of your life? Now, when you want that a cracker, or you know the remainder of the life that you have, come on.
Verse 5, no? What's it share? Why are we ending now with some of it?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why is something in my ear, Samu? All those things that you have been boasting
of.
And the big things and the money that you have.
Oh, but how do you know what you're doing?
The spirit of God that you have been working with.
I hear that open for so many people.
The keys that you have been killing people.
What
the
heck are you now? It's worried to tell you.
The rest of the life that you have is just fueling the hand of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What is that to know you get to know what? When you sit inside your chair, the chance you are going to be. The remainder of the chance
that you are going to be.
In your house, it's a and your life dimension.
Wait till I say, when you call a person, bold, then we bold. I say, why is some, why is some, and now, and if you want
to. This shows that God wants to warn you to let
you know
and if she will, I mean, what you have been doing and boasting of is nothing before.
Sadia, would you with people who desire who are fellow? And if she will, I mean,
know that your hands are big, it doesn't matter where you are.
Sadia, would you with this our sham come? And if she will, I mean,
or you prove yourself that you can prophesy, doesn't.
Sadia, would you with this? Or cast your own bubble, or did you know? And if she will, I mean,
the cast that you have become, the names is nothing before the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Come
on,
the
daddy.
That's
only
person who can
allow.
So, only power
we
are planting, and we should sit
down.
Oh, yeah, 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 oh,
be careful that you don't be proud of yourself.
Amen.
Or both of that are
doing
it. Amen. Somebody who said, who should
respect yourself?
Somebody who did you know, who did you say?
As you believe yourself, you are nothing before the Lord. Come on. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's what we are shadows for the Yosuka. We are as untakely. Growing us and my idea into my shadows, so that we are more the power of one. That's something in the room. Attack I am in the tomb of a answer for Mamma. Papa won't cast a was and to murder the incest in the battle. Papa and Baby, calling Chapu here, do what is our good one, son of what you know. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Papa, who can't anymore? Not to say, oh, Cotono. Or the Payna, Santimena, Ocasset, young crow, who chow, Cotono. Sapa, family, ever do baby. Not what is happening to you. Baby, old dinner, baby, I was our new dinner, baby, I was our present, you were.
That man that has been boasting of himself like a king, that whatever he will say, people will be rushing to beat you, that he has his all that he has, he has been boasting of faith. There is something that the time that will come that will be like an empty
sabe.
Você afei a rade.
Afei nya nkopo.
É nya na me tire die.
O se, ha, se cara me nya, nya ma me nya. Adani a mesisi, kasi a mwe na dia na me kan.
He is in his riches.
Like Pastor Obama and Bush and whoever that it is. So if you are
you are in this house and you are a woman and you have been fornication, neither man or woman, after the death that you die, when you go, you are going to go well. You God will go to ask you for it and you are going to pay for it.
Amen. What about for you want Psalm 39, verse number 4.
Now, I am a child.
Now, to a room, now, when to him,
when I look him, he was not and he cannot speak.
I know I'm not talking to him, I'm not talking to him, I'm not talking to him. Today, that's what I said to him, Piano. Now, I'm soon to him, Piano. Oh, that was Parodia. My father, what was going to be that would be in the moon outside?
Shalma,
Shalma, who is now we will do it. And now I have a little Osha, super the whole was so. Now, Papa is a man who would you, Nayadia and Ayadin. Papa, I don't know what I can't do. That a man, there is no ash. Daddy, my baby cost 25 for it. 23. You have to put a notation in the door.
Leviticus chapter 25.
I don't make a whole translate it, but you why? Because I'm returning with the time.
Leviticus chapter 25, verse 23. What's it? Man
comes as a what's it? Leviticus, you keep us a long time, sir.
No, only Leviticus, any sound.
So you keep us a long time. Only Leviticus. Was it as a same one? What are you on, friend?
And the doctor said that now that you are born in Accra,
as I said, what are you on?
Or what you are born in Sinan?
I'm not telling you this is all
the same building that you are born.
As I said, you are born in Accra.
Even the land doesn't belong to you and they are not selling it. It belongs to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why is
Amen.
And maybe that's a bang it down.
There is a time coming at the house of the bank.
Ghana Bank is doing the sales there.
Ghana Commercial Bank.
Bank of Ghana. What is it going to be now? You can May show what's that? Say Ghana India is here.
I'm telling you that any Ghana that is
missing.
Then you
are
a king that has
hallelujah
that has the deaf fingers.
Land
that guy that has smoked weed. That all his mind has changed or turned. Because the king, when his brother went to war, he got accompanied himself with the land guides.
And then our power war.
Today you have sat that person, but God, He will deal with you the next day.
And then you cry. Daddy, come on.
Verse 25. We pastors, we have been duping people, taking money away from their hands. Everything that they have, we collect it from them. Today, if you go to the church of the Lord, and it's time to pay your tithe, then you cannot go because you are scared. Most of the pastors are
Hallelujah.
Amen. If you go to Ghana, most of the congregations are
very
Yes,
so for Shiana, I was saddled to
If the pastor sees him, he salutes him. The pastor is using
the
If you can, there is a chance over there that you can pick somebody that you said
last time.
Neither you will run or fly, come on, or you will do
it.
All they tell you is we are going to make.
Amen.
Our father, old time, should listen to me. And our father, Dr. Williams, you can listen to me. Most of the big pastors that are
calling
to you, all those houses that are built, doesn't belong to you. The hotel doesn't belong to you. It's the money from the congregation that they are
paying
and
to the school.
And the schools will pay.
Versities.
And versities.
But the Ghana, some university where, to this day, or the same private one.
And the Ghana, the good university.
Hey, you want to university?
The Pentecostal diversities that they have in Ghana is too expensive. The money doesn't belong to and he has never given some out.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes.
I'm
asking you
to
the money that they have. They block their cocoa and pack them inside. Put the bread inside the people's head that they have to fear the tithes. Where is that person
getting
to me.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And see the
end of the world.
Uro. And from my feeling, who back? And from my other papa, I had a name. Now, so it's one, I yes.
Hallelujah.
And the last time you saw it.
The last time I knew somewhere.
So, creating name Obama said.
If Clinton and Obama say,
they are more
than everybody on this
earth,
they should give me chance to
Atamens
and Kufuor, if they are more than everybody on this earth, they should give me an opportunity to go to their house. To go and see if the people are about to bring outside of the house, then I will know that. But whatever that is coming out of
me,
that one is coming out of me, then I'm warning them to
me.
This is our brother. This is our father. This is our uncle. The earth doesn't go to them, it belongs to God.
Hallelujah.
Man, you know, 16:22 call.
Job 16:22.
Job chapter 16, verse 22. I say, in fear, I want an honorable event.
What's in hallelujah?
Amen.
What's in fear, a bit of a bit of
say, your age that you have.
Will come to fear, no, I can't say, only as a bit of
say, my age.
One come here. Pass an infier.
My age. It should come to pass.
So, we here.
So be careful. The age that the Lord has come given to you will come to pass.
Now,
you
will die a death that you will never return back. It's today that you are doing the problem. As I'm standing here like this, you look at that like a huge and you just all my bones
is weak.
As I come the phone sat here, they brought me a rejection letter that I should go.
Yes, I want to start passport protect.
And you are asking for my
passport.
What? I saw that you are telling me to get out of here. I just turned myself around right away. And if it's supposed to be today, I will not even reach there and then my heart will get what? Freeze up. So it's just
bones.
After 50 years, all my bones is from 80 years, just look at your face on the mirror. Your face is that
shaped.
You lady, the beautiful lady, I'm giving you 20 or 50 years to eat and you see how your face will look like. It doesn't matter how much you use the pump, it will still fall off.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What do you want to do?
If you can listen to the lipstick that you have been
using,
the fingernails that you have been
using,
I've heard that some of them are using air, mixing them, wash their face with it, so that their face will be smooth. Wash your face anymore.
I feel a natural one when I made the ball.
That's where you say the natural face that God has given to you will come out. When you
use it,
just squeeze up a little bit. So it's just a
little bit.
As you use it. Raise your hand. That's where your face is going to squeeze up.
Amen.
Bro,
come on.
Job chapter 14, verse 5, you know. Was it?
Job
16. Verse 1, going. Was it?
And there is not good at that. Most of us are annoying.
Because blessing to the man, I don't
most of just came here for blessings.
But the Lord said I should give these words to you.
What's it, dear me? That's a hello.
Hello.
Can you make your lipa?
So much for the womb of a
woman.
You have a short life.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Tell you a human being that God has born you. All your proudness. Your time is coming up. The money that you have, your riches that you are proud of, it, your time is coming up. Your husband that you have been proud of it, or your wife that you have been proud of it, your children that you have been proud of it, your cars and your house, whoever that God has born you, your life is short. You have to know how to walk. Many that time, I know that I've prepared myself. When the bells ring or the trumpets
sound,
what I'm asking God
is,
all the things that is in this world are prepared for.
After 2 days,
but when it went 2 days, or a second, to come and pick me
the
I pray that you should come and take all those things away and throw it away so that I can go to heaven.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But this, I
have
it's not the congregation, a lot of congregations. The branches that you have and all the English that you have
been
speaking. This time, the time that you have to preach the word to them. Announce to people to go where they are in. When I tell the truth, they are not coming to the church.
So,
if you have a people, 30,000 congregations,
50 million
or 50 million. And you cannot gather them that they will know that they are going to heaven. Father, brother, friend, it will better that you don't have people to make church for with them. Then you will promise something. This song. You say we are blessing the Lord because He's holy. Are you also holy? God needs the holiness to you. So if you have opened your mouth and said God is holy, then you also have to be holy. Amen.
Come on, daddy.
As I come to Europe, I said me, all these spirits that I saw that I will
open.
If I go and have a
prayer,
if I pray that, if I get to a prayer, and those of them are waiting for me. As I came, in 2 years, I got a lot of this. And I said, I want to buy
something.
I'll be looking for stuff for
that.
Hallelujah. Amen.
or your house.
The life of this time is trouble for our
house.
All the houses and all the
ways in the house. But you do baby pa.
We have built houses, but it will come to a point.
Now we
and if you look,
Daniel Rutamu Kroga,
the room or the house that you are living or you stay
and
in
this room,
that even air is not blowing.
No compound house.
It's not a compound house.
So what do you need to do?
If you are not careful and you are not
careful, Nasa attack me a black and he be a cow.
Heart attack.
What do I do?
You'll be dead and you'll die.
Someone wants if you are.
If you are living alone.
Hallelujah!
Amen. If you go home, how people will come and visit you. If you are in Ghana and the house that you are in need or that sub container that you are having.
About 7:30, and that's a
immediately 6 o'clock as the sun rises, then your family
is coming.
The genius sister will come
and
the
people
will come and everybody is coming to look for money. If you didn't give to them, you have a problem. Because you didn't give to your nephew or your parents, a few times you find that your money is
getting.
And then we'll come and ask you that when are you returning back? This shows that they are sending you away. You are staying for a long time. You have built the house, but the house doesn't belong to you, so they are asking
you.
As you have been here for a long time, we are afraid
of you.
So through that,
you will see that.
So when you fly from home and you come in this winter and it's holding you or catch
you,
then you will be sad because of your
bread.
So you just have a short life.
All is great.
You see that so when you wake up in the morning, it's hard on your heart to start to be.
God is gonna move across
the
land. Oh,
music. If you look at the car, he knows definitely the day that he will die.
Because when you saw the smoke,
because he knows that he has done something or
put himself aside.
So just humble yourself and don't be
proud
of yourself. So humble yourself. Just humble yourself. If you look at the media, people are standing on it. And they are confusing people.
Media is so.
And they are sitting on the media.
And
they are confusing people.
But
they don't know that God is a
fruitful person.
Sometimes if I put my
mind in the world,
I said, we are
sitting on the media.
So who is
sitting on the media?
Some of them don't
know.
Some of them does not
teach
you
that
you
can
be so that your
mind is open to the
Christ. going to come and listen to him so that he will turn to preach.
Oh, I wanted to set up my
the one that said there's no Jesus.
The power was not going to change.
Oh, there's no prophecy.
Or one cast us into that, and he was being the other.
He's also standing on the
moon. Oh, yeah, and cast the people who shall go 4,000, 5,000.
And he said that people that are watching me are
watching me. So,
look at me or watch me and share it so that people
should. Hallelujah. And those
that you are
not
going
to
share, are they not human?
Now, who is the baby?
My wife is over there.
One yard, especially your coach, not for the moon, tears and sample. That kind of Yako pass a phone, the brain, the song, when you're not correct, the brain yet. That's
answer that way. I said,
for why can you be free house of prayer? What?
Use your wisdom or your mind to take
but
some money out of house of prayer. And you come and sit here or you go
but
to
the office.
But the world will come and
go to house of prayer.
You come to house of prayer, that's not the chief the word of God. You are taking that person out of the prayer.
You want it? What do you pray?
You stand up and
pray for the Lord.
As you are doing your shampoo,
what is that?
And tell you this person is not wrong.
Oh, pay no. I will not know who may be your own. You will be able to. I will tell you, you shall not be able to. One man, you
a woman did make an audio and said, we,
you are the one, 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 you are the one,
Na And the way that you are also coming to live on this world, and world also speaks. She shows wisdom.
Verse 8, you know.
That's it.
The spirit that is in us is from the God that's created us. It's not those that has grown in us.
I know who are we are president before.
It's not those president or generals that have the wisdom.
The older people
that will be a judge. That's why I say, I'm telling you today that
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Amen.